Once a person enters a nursing home, and then every 3 months thereafter, there has to be an assessment to determine whether or not they're at risk for skin breakdown. This is assessing various conditions such as their mental status, their nutritional status, their hydration status, or other medical conditions such as diabetes, which might create an increased risk of skin breakdown.